Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and for today I'm gonna share with you on how to apply EasyPay Convert on your credit card purchases. So first, punta lang kayo sa inyong Google browser and then search niyo BDO Online Banking. Ayan, so i-click natin to. Okay, so andito na tayo sa homepage ng BDO. So all you have to do is log in your user ID and of course your password. So after nun guys, makaka-receive kayo ng OTP. So ilagay lang natin and then proceed. So ito na guys. So click lang natin ang More Services and then Credit Card Services. So click natin yan. And then hintayin lang natin. So ito yung lalabas. So select natin yung ating credit card account. Ayan. So after that, select request. So hahanapin lang natin yung EasyPay Convert. And then submit. So pagkatapos, ito yung lalabas guys. So scroll lang natin. So dito sa baba makikita natin apply now. Click lang natin yun. At after nun, makaka-receive ulit tayo ng OTP. So ilagay lang natin. And then submit. Ayan. So dito natin ilalagay lahat ng details. First is the establishment name where purchase was made. Of course, ang name ng shop kung saan natin binili yung item. So, lagay natin dyan. And then next is transaction currency. So, of course, peso. And then transaction amount. And then next is the transaction date kung kailan natin binili yung product or yung item. So next is the preferred installment terms. Of course, meron tayong choices dito. May 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, 18 months, and 24. Click lang natin submit. And then, ito na yung lalapas guys. Thank you for using the BDO Online Banking. We have received your request for EasyPay Convert. So, pagkatapos ng 5 banking days, makaka-receive tayo ng email mula sa BDO. So makikita natin dito na approved ang ating application. So ayan, thank you guys for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.